I thought as we're expanding the kitchen, and we're going to be down several weeks for that kitchen expansion, I thought, gosh, I got to take advantage of this time. And while we're down, I thought, let's really do something in here. Let's put new furniture in. Let's redecorate the back. The back bar just looks so tired. So that's when I got a hold of Greg Zappone. And I found him through somebody who knew him. The name gets around, you know, people get around. When you start doing work in Toledo, people find out. And Greg's been doing a lot of work in Toledo area. And so I knew I wanted to do business with this guy. And gosh, that was 14 months ago?
Approximately.
Wow. So Greg came on the scene, and boy, it's just been full steam ahead ever since. And finally, we're here.
Yeah.
Getting underway.
Yep. We've done a variety of different projects in town over the last 7 years. And it's all we do, our bar and restaurant renovation and redesign. But we're really lucky to draw upon a team of other talented tradespeople. Mm-hmm. You know, I have a wonderful metal guy who does all my metal fabrication. I have a wonderful painter who has worked with me off and on for 25 years. And I have some friends downtown that design back bars for me, do CAD drawings. So there's a whole slew of a variety of different trades talent that I pull from, mm-hmm. because a project like this, or any project I do, never gets done by one trade.
Right.
It requires teamwork. Yeah. And so I'm really fortunate that Northwest Ohio, in particular the Toledo area, has so many skilled tradespeople that are competent. And I really rely on incorporating them into almost every project I do. So
you're only as good as the people you work with.
I agree.
You know, and that's how I am here at this restaurant, this bar. Is, you know, this isn't me. This is my employees too. This is,
sure,
we're all one big group here, and all one big family. And you know, that's what I take pride in, is the people I work,
yep,
with here at Dale's. And I'm so honored to work with not only you, but the people I work with every day here at Dale's. And like I said, our goal is to make your experience, the customer experience, the most positive experience we can possibly make.
I'm proud to be a part of it, and I appreciate it, the opportunity.
Thanks, partner.
Yeah, man.
I take my chances on the streets tonight. Toss long around my back, make advances until I see the light shine up off the rainy road. Chasing a dream that's close enough to catch with my bare hand, yeah. So it seems I'll dive before I